Yeah, that's right. Police say a 34-year-old driver was stopped at a red light here on Robinson when another driver crashed into him from behind. Authorities say both drivers were killed on impact.
When officers got on scene, it was a really difficult scene.
Around 2:30 Tuesday morning, two drivers were killed instantly after police say one of them crashed into the other at a high rate of speed. This happened at the intersection of Robinson and Flood. Neighbors telling KOCO they woke up to sirens.
A vehicle that was sitting there stopped at the red light was pushed across the entire intersection and into a traffic pole there. And then the other vehicle rolled once and caught on fire.
Authorities say a 34-year-old man was driving a Nissan Altima when he was hit by a 30-year-old man driving a Nissan Murano. Norman police say alcohol could be a factor.
And we're still working to investigate further cause, but we do know at this time there was evidence of alcohol and impairment with the driver that hit the other driver from behind. Just causing a vehicle that's completely stopped to push across a large intersection like that and impact another object, we know that there was a lot of speed involved in this collision.
Now, authorities are still investigating this accident. Investigators are recreating the scene along with gathering toxicology reports. Police are still working to notify family before releasing the names of the victims.